Today, we're going to show you how to connect the Force Kraken trolling motor to your compatible Garmin Ring chart plotter via Wi-Fi technology. First, power both the trolling motor and chart plotter. For this video, we will be using a GPS map, but the process is similar to Echo Map series chart plotters. Navigate to the home screen on your Garmin Marine chart plotter and select Settings. Select Communications. Ensure your compatible chart plotter's Wi-Fi connection settings are turned on and is hosting a wireless network. Select Wireless Devices. Then select Garmin Trolling Motor. Select Start. Now press the power button on the trolling motor display panel 3 times to enter pairing mode. The sync light on the trolling motor display panel will illuminate blue as it searches for a connection to the chart plotter. The trolling motor sync light will change to green when the connection is successful. A confirmation message will also appear on the chart plotter when the connection is successful. You can now enable the trolling motor bar on the chart plotter to control the motor. From a chart or sonar screen, you can turn on the trolling motor bar by selecting Options, Edit Overlays, Top or Bottom Bar. And finally, select your Force Kraken trolling motor. The trolling motor bar will now display on this page and it can be added to other pages as needed. The trolling motor bar can be used as a backup remote or for easier access to the trolling motor. Select Menu to access the trolling motor settings. These settings include Calibrate, Anchor Gain, and Navigation and Power settings. And that's it. Thanks for watching. For more help, please visit marinesupport.garmin.com.